I'm Vitek Škop, which is a Czech name. I'm a Czech designer, and I just spent an amazing workshop in a JD Institute of Fashion and Technology. So basically, this is my first time in India, and I was super amazed. Augmented reality is basically not really brand new technology. It has been in here sometimes. We are looking to the real world through the camera of our smart device. And to that real world is blending the 3D or digital layer, basically. Sometimes it is a 2D layer, sometimes it's a 3D layer. And basically that can bring new possibility of how we interact with the world around us. So the workshop is about mainly augmented reality. And the main question what I want from student to ask is why we should use augmented reality or any kind of a technology. Because I believe that only meaningful solution is suitable for using any kind of technology, not just augmented reality. So what we are doing here with the students is actually trying to think about meaningful solutions, including augmented reality. The students in here are just amazing. All of them were thinking really smart way about the problems around us. So basically the topic of the workshop was find a problem and create solution. And only the specifying the problem is for most of the people a tough part, but they all did it really well. Welcome to Imagination.